city was a woman, wild, wanton, and willing. Summer touched her flesh with honey.